what it is, what it do. I'm here in a El Salvadorian restaurant and bakery near my house. And I step in here and try my order with soup, seafood soup. I'm gonna give that a try. My second time, my first time, I came here to have pupusas. My fiance got a little upset with me because she wanted to prepare pupusas for me, but I had to try it because it was happy hour. I'm here with Jada, my daughter, who's looking sad. I think she's sad because she doesn't really want to be here. She did not want to try the food, and I am a little not understanding, but okay, you know. Try to share other cultures, other experiences, and I think a lot of these American kids today don't really appreciate or understand that there is more than just what America has to offer. So while I'm waiting, I was reading in the newspaper, La Raza, and yes, I can read Spanish, of course, I speak it. I'm gonna enjoy this, and I will tell you guys how it went.
It's a nice little place.
We got the colors of El Salvador around here. Blue table. Everything's blue and white. Got the music going. This is definitely true El Salvadorian food. So I will let you guys know how it went down. Hoping Jada maybe will try a bite, just a bite or something, but if not, I'm gonna enjoy it. I'm gonna let Karen know how it tasted. And yeah, more on this later. Alright, I think my food should be here pretty soon. Peace.